show?
When I was little, I couldn't understand why my mother spent so long signing autographs. It took ages, and it irritated me that she should devote herself like that to her fans. Once, I bit one of them. Nowadays, I'm touched by the passion people feel for her, and my childhood beliefs resurface. My mother is a supernatural being, in touch with something beyond the reach of ordinary mortals. In fact, I'm the daughter of a goddess.
Okay.